basically you put a little... So you pump up the cylinder. Yeah, and then you put a marker in the end, right?
You do that first.
Yeah.
Take your cover. Then you lock it in place.
Yeah.
And you do this. And when you lock it, it won't come out. But then when you're using it, you have to pump it.
And then lock the cylinder in place?
Yeah, you do this.
Okay, all right. That's good enough.
That's not true. Then turn it.
That's not true. So put down the gun and then turn it. That's pretty good. It turns your magic markers into a airbrush.
I don't believe you. It's like pink, and you could use a tissue or something. Ah, so you can use a taco.
Can I try
it?
That's a pretty neat little toy.
Ah, toy's taco.
It's like a gun.
Yeah, it's an airbrush.
Don't. No, when it was...
Don't pump it up too much. Okay. So this is what it comes with. You got a bunch of markers?
No, all those markers actually came with a set.
It came with the set, so...
Minions markers.
Yeah.
Oh, that's pretty good.
Look at this one. Bob eyes.
Yeah, but
these markers are different because of...
This is Bob.
This
Bob. So let me get a picture of the front.
This is not for sale.
No, of course not. It's a Christmas gift.
Yeah, I love it. And then this one.
So this one had a bunch of stencils, though, obviously. A bunch of Minions stencils. It came with a bunch of
paper
and stencils of Minions.
Yeah. And stickers.
Live streaming? No, I'm just shooting it. We get a bunch of different stencils.
The bag.
Oh, what happened there?
Oh, his mouth.
Wait, why is it to the other tooth?
Well, I don't know. Probably got caught. Well, we can make another one. So anyway.
Probably got
maybe. So you get a whole bunch of different stencils. That's pretty amazing stuff.
We got shotguns.
Look, and it's pink. It's hot pink. So if you want to do something, just say it.